pick up the asset. En route to pick up the asset.
Interesting. An Edmontosaurus. This is an herbivore that can move on all 4 feet or go upright and walk on its hindquarters. We should be able to control and monitor this species more easily than some of the others. Use that to your advantage as you plan out the park.
Heading to collect the asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been collected. Confirming asset delivery.
Another massive animal. The Diplodocus was once considered the longest animal that ever lived. And now, thanks to our extensive research, it's back. My task is to make sure we learn everything we can about this dinosaur. Your task is making sure these magnificent creatures can survive in the modern world.
Thank you.
dinosaur, the Styracosaurus, has huge horns and a large spike similar to a rhinoceros. It also has the personality to match. It's an herbivore and uses those horns and a beak to break into even the toughest of plants.
Transportation underway. Heading to pick up the asset.
This is the Albertosaurus, so named because it was first discovered in the Canadian province of Alberta. This animal is a smart predator that relies on its rows of sharp teeth. They exhibit pack behavior, which is very exciting to witness, as long as you're doing so from a safe distance.
Asset to be collected. Asset collection request received.
This animal, the Myosaura, is known as the Good Mother Reptile because its fossils were first discovered in a nesting colony. And really, who doesn't love a good mother?
First discovered in China, the Chungkingosaurus has distinctive twin plates that run along its back, and it can swing its spiked tail, called a thagomizer, like a massive medieval mace. This is a dinosaur best observed at a distance.
Heading to collect the asset. transit has commenced.